Hi, I'm Dr. Nicole Moos, and this is Ask an Eye Doc, where I answer your questions on social media. Jason asks us, how do I safely watch an eclipse? Okay, Jason, so my first piece of advice is stay inside and watch it on TV. You're probably not gonna listen to me and you're gonna wanna go outside anyways and watch it. So how do we do that as safely as possible? One option is wearing a welding mask or welding goggles, but make sure they're rated number 14. Anything lower than that could damage your eyes. An even better option would be the eclipse sunglasses. You can find them online, but just make sure that they're labeled with the ISO 12312-2. You also wanna make sure the company's name and their address is printed on the glasses. That's going to make sure it's not a counterfeit. There's a lot of counterfeit glasses that are out there, especially when you're searching online. And you wanna make sure that they're not more than 3 years old and that they're not ripped or wrinkled or scratched. Make sure you pay attention to those two things because you could really hurt your eyes if you don't. Okay, so a couple things that you don't want to do to look at the solar eclipse. One, you don't want to use regular sunglasses. You don't want to layer those sunglasses on top of each other. You don't want to use 3D glasses. And you don't want to look at the sun with your naked eye. I hope you learned something today. And if you have any more questions, just hashtag Ask an Eye Doc.